back to Ribble.
Yes, Housecarl. We'll leave immediately.
It's just us against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't expect the three of you to fight off a dragon by yourselves, but I do expect you to do your duty.
Of course. We'll keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it. Let's move out. Time's a-wasting.
Don't think the law and you
disrespect me.
Like
I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
Dwarves, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
Never should have come here.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
over here. It's coming loose. I can feel it.